guys. Yep, you're selling the business. It's the end. No. Come on now, I ain't that dumb. Just gotta wait. Rain is coming, actually. Supposed to have some rain tonight, and I was wrong. Now that over there is coming back, and some stuff down there, but yeah. Supposedly we're supposed to get something. I'm gonna put this one here, but I pulled it out, but yeah. See, there's some mess spots, but thing is when we did it, you know how it goes when you paint. There's no missed spots. Usually, we did a thorough job of checking it over. I mean, I agree, but... the gate. Where'd it go? Yeah, right there. The gate we had a lot of trouble with, but yeah. I did not get to work on the tour tonight. Okay. So, I'll disconnect that in a sec. But, oh my. It's not looking good. Doesn't look low from here, but. It's a little low. I don't know what. Circles over here. Yeah, I picked up these two candle cages, and I picked up that one right there. A little small one. That's good. I need to put them on the tomatoes. Maybe sometime on Saturday or something. I got the wire here. We're going to put around the trees. Just kind of moved all that junk over here. Wire, some wood, and some rebar. Yeah, I didn't have any other place to put it. I just wanted to move it out of the way. But I can tell you something else is these thunderheads right here are gorgeous. Here. I need to get a coupler pin. Wait a minute. That's so, I would say that right there, guys, is the update. I just kind of something going on. What I picked up from bulky item. Oh, it did pretty good. Locked up. So tomorrow, guys, I've got homecoming and more stuff to do like that. So I won't be able to make a video, but that will be in Saturday's video. That thing and that thing right there, that wire right there. So. That's what we'll be doing projects this weekend. So, anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. We'll See you guys later then. And I got these two wood blocks too. So anyways, guys, we'll see you guys later. And I have not given up on the business. We're gonna keep chugging. Don't you worry. We're gonna keep going. Got lots of basil. So I think we've got enough of it. Look at this. Wow, this is plentiful stuff. But yeah, anyways, guys, that's weird. Whatever that is, it looks like a smiley face. I mean, it's doing good. The green beans, I'm gonna pull those probably out because I'm not making anything. So, anyways, guys, little garden update. And yeah, so, anyways, we'll go see you guys on Saturday. I don't know for certain. And most likely, it'll be a video, so. We'll see you then, and we'll have some things to do finally. And then we'll be out of things to do Sunday. So, no, we've got to trim trees and stuff. So, anyways, guys, we'll see you guys later. And if we get a rain thing, I'll upload that too. So, anyways, that'll be in the morning before I go to school if I check the rain gauge or come outside and see something. Anyways, though, we'll see you guys later. Bye. Before I keep talking.